most of us at work, there's nothing to her. A bit of fat, a little sugar, a bit of protein. Actually, she's 75% water. She's really just a collection of chemicals. And yet she's the most complicated thing on earth. And during her lifetime, she will achieve the most amazing things. She will eat for nearly 3.5 years, consuming 7,300 eggs, 160 kilograms of chocolate. She will produce 40,000 liters of urine and spend over 6 months in the toilet. She will dribble 145 liters of saliva before her first birthday. She'll crawl 150 kilometers before she's 2, and from then on she will learn a new word every 2 hours for the next 10 years. By the time she's 10, her heart will have beaten 368 million times. She will spend a little over 12 years watching TV and 2.5 years on the telephone. She'll spend 2 weeks kissing. She'll grow 28 meters of fingernails and 950 kilometers of hair on her head and more than 2 meters on her nose. By the age of 21, she will have breathed over 3.5 million balloons of air. She'll work for a total of just over 8 years, and she will produce 200 billion new red blood cells each and every day. She will be able to put a name to 2,000 people. 150 of them she will call her friends. She will shed 19 kilograms of dead skin. She will have sex 2,580 times with 5 different people. She will fall in love twice. She will blink 415 million times, and her eyes will be able to distinguish over 1 million colors. If she gets married, she will spend 10,065 euros on her wedding day. And there's a 60% chance she will stay married to the same person for the rest
for
of her life.
For Christ's sake, would you shut that British man up, please?
Thank you. taking a photo, please? She always tells me, whenever someone wants to take a photo of you, you just look down, look to the ground, find neutrality, breathe, count to three, and then look up and smile. It's something like this. And it works. So we're gonna do that, okay? When I tell you, you take the photo. Okay. Are you ready? Take the photo. Take the goddamn photo!